Hello friends, welcome back. This is Amol Bhoya from Vidisha Infotech. Today we are going to learn a new topic named C programming. In this video we will be seeing installation of various IDEs for C programming and introduction for C. Now looking at the language, C is a programming language. But it is a lower level programming language. It was founded in the year 1972 by Dennis Ritchie at AT&T Laboratories. So this is a short introduction for C program. Just let's get started. How to install the C editor. Now as we know, there are various editors in which we can run a C program. Firstly, there is CodeBlocks. I have already installed CodeBlocks. Let's run the first program. I'll open the program. First.c. Here it is. This is my first program and this is my editor. This way I will execute. So this is the editor named CodeBlocks. Now we also have an editor that is MingW. Traditional editor that is Turbo C. So let's just see the MingW editor, how it works. For MingW, we need command prompt cmd, and that I need to check gcc whether I have set its class path. Yes, I have set its class path. Now where I have installed my program, where I have written my program, I need to go to that path cd. In my case it is in documents. So GCC, then was.c. Now Now for the output, I need to write a dot slash out. Sorry, beg your pardon. A slash A dot out. So this is my execution of a program, C program. Here it is. Welcome to C program. Now coming to the Turbo C installer. Have to download the Turbo C numerator. And run the setup file. Yes. Next. Turbo C is known as the C++ editor, but we are writing our programs in this editor only from years to years. Start Turbo C++. Here it is. Now in this case, I need to take a new file. Note, its name is noname00.cpp. For that, we will write the first program. That is hash stdio.h. int main. Welcome to C first program. /N. Let's see it. And first I will save it, that is in the bin library only I will save it. First dot C with the extension C and click on OK. For compiling the project, I have to press Alt plus F9. There is one warning. Then I have to make it have to press F9, and for running the command we need to use Ctrl plus F9. So here it is, your first program. Welcome to first program in C. In this way we can use these three editors while creating a C program and saving the program. So that's it in this video. Hope you like this video. Bye. Have a nice day.